Greetings, this is Vlodril and welcome back to Let's Play Expeditions Vikings, where we're about to ambush some people that have four other people in chains. I liked how we just attacked and we don't even know if they were enemies. Oh yeah, we do know that they were enemies, they were skullsmen. Okay, that's fine. Alright, run away. Oh, I didn't expect that. You guys have traps. Can you not go this way? Shit, okay. These guys have traps everywhere. %60. I don't have a full shot. I have a fire arrow. Nice! Critical too. Does he not... Really, he does not lose his attack on opportunity while he is on Gundam on fire. What is this bullshit? I deserve that. It showed me it was another color, but I didn't know what it was. Well, alright, now we know, I guess. Okay, you... Why the hell can you not walk further? Well, I guess you are entangled to start with. Alright. Get some buffs going, I guess. Okay, we'll put him out. No, he will heal him. Okay. You will still leave him burning though. Nice. The seal took everything. That guy has interrupted, so if we move, he will attack me. You're gonna pay for that! I'm a critical from that far away. Okay. And a charge? No, really? I can't charge? Oh, there we go. I can't charge. Why? Oh, maybe I can't hit him. I can hit him, but not in charge. I guess you need to be next to them for some reason, which makes no sense. But okay, I guess. Why do you have no movement? Or you are snared? Okay. Probably should have attacked that guy. There is money. Money is the guy we're searching for, right? Oh, they were captured, I think. Okay. Well, we can't leave because they're in the way. Crap. Okay. I guess we can also attack them. Let's not. Guys are kinda crappy. I think he will attack me if I move away. Let's try anticipating attack, I guess. Oh, I should have done that. He will be able to charge and kill him. Will it know? Really? This really screwed me up. They're being snared like that. That was a good miss.
I didn't think I'd go out like this.
Shit. Viking archers everywhere. Can't reach any of them, really. Crap. What a horrible place to fight. Why do I have that What is the right weapon for that? That's weird. I need to go close, but they will nail me pretty hard when I go close. So I'm not sure what to do. These guys need to run over the wire. I might lose this battle actually. The snares packed me up pretty badly. I don't know if I'm in cover. I don't think I can get cover from all of them. But I need to go close, there is no other option, so. Alright, the good thing is they couldn't actually see me. The bad thing is they are all overwatched basically. So we're not moving from there. You heal thyself. Oh, you can't heal thyself, you only heal others. Fuck, I forgot about that. Okay. 0% to hit any of them. Okay. Can I hit that guy? No. And slash. Or maybe I can do that. Always block, but any damage not absorbed is dealt. Nah, hook and slash sounds better. I'm going to go close there, so... Will that get me cover? That is the question. Hopefully. Wait there for now. He's gonna get hurt pretty bad, but can't really do anything about that. Oh, this is someone. Wow. Thankfully they can't see me because I'm hidden rather well right now. Okay, you and heal. He is.
Don't worry, I'm here.
I'm in your tent.
You who can slash again. You, I'm pretty sure you get blocked. Uh, 56%. Well, alright, you know what, let's try the quick shot. Maybe one of them can pass. If you could actually hit. Good job. Yeah, I'm not going closer now, I will wait until next turn. Demoralize, I think this guy anticipated. Too much overwatch, okay. Where are you? Earlier. Try to take their shot. Try and fail. Well, no guts, no glory, I guess. I wish you had charge. You need to be much better at blocking, man. I can't reach him to heal him, so that guy is going down. Can't even reach. Damn it. Stunned, demoralized. Oh, this is the fatigued guy, okay. I somehow managed not to kill him. I'm really impressed. Kill this guy. And recover. Actually no, you'll move once. You just kill him. Very nice, and he lost his head there. You go heal this guy.
Don't worry, I'm here.
I'm in your debt.
I find it weird that you can't heal yourself. That makes no sense. Maybe I'm missing something. Do you even see them? No way in hell. Uh, do you see them now?
Did you see that hit?
Damn! That was a good hit. This guy doesn't reach by one, so we'll do the maneuvering, which should give us all one more hex, and that should make him hit him and kill him. We might get one hit because I think he's on Overwatch, or maybe not. Alright, that was kinda efficient. We lost the Heron early, so I'm thinking she has a fracture. Which will have to heal. My last Viking, I know. I should have kept them for me. But hey, maybe we'll get some good reward, probably not. Well, at least we can loot them. Not that they have any great loot, but you know. Now that's better. Anything that I can salvage is actually better than the crap I'm getting. Pretty sure I'm gonna lose this campaign because I'm way too soft on everything. That's actually rather nice. Alrighty, we need to make a camp before we leave here. Actually, I don't know if you can make a camp inside the map. Maybe we need to go into one of the camping areas. Not optimal, but you know. You should be able to make a camp, but I don't think the game lets you. Yeah, can't go that way. Where are you? You look like a merchant. Yeah. Really, I can't capture him. Fine. Not okay. I thought maybe we could return him, but no law or anything, we just kill them. That's a bit extreme. Can you stop leaving? Got some goods, but I want to see what they are. Oh, there they are. Hopefully we can keep that as a reward or something. Did we check all them up? Yeah, we did actually. Okay. So we'll go there, and after I finish this quest, we'll go and wait until nightfall for the other guys. I really wish we could camp here. We need to have one guy in fatigue and one woman with a severe injury. The armor webbing, okay. The thralls would have probably been a much better deal for me, but you know, I'm playing a kinda, well, I can't say pacifist Viking because we've been killing people left and right, so I'm playing a really weird character with his own sets of morals, I guess. Let's see. Armored webbing, armor smithing schematic. Attaching webbing to armor adds one more slot to carry items in combat. Not bad. Got two of those too. Or three of those. Alright. Can probably make one really good armor with every upgrade. But let's go there. I think that's the last quest, right? Yep. Oh, did I miss the troll tree?
So, do we believe in lantern men? We don't, right?
Ghost lights that lure travelers to their doom? Old wives' tales. I've seen them sometimes when I go into the marshes for herbs. No, don't encourage him.
My grandma used to say, lantern men mark the location of a treasure buried underwater.
Apparently I'm missing a tree, but we'll do that afterwards.
If we spot any lights in the marsh, I say we send Gunnar to look for treasure.
Unnaturally large, and their features are hideously misshapen. Giants. Giants. They're probably not giants. Alright, I guess we're fighting whether we want it or not. That's fine. And go back. All right, count. Jesus, really? One hit point? You trolls. We'll stun these guys. And you will go, not you. You will not reach them, so. Guess you can't actually attack them.
I lived with honor.
That hurts. I wish I had some AoE attacks. Alright, we'll attack first and then we'll go back. Play. There's fire there, so let's just attack from afar. Then we'll go there. And you now go and heal him. Awesome.
Need a hand?
Ha! Very good. You must go on.
What? He passed through the fire and he didn't get burned? I call bullshit. Alright, hook. And the same for you. Change weapon. That should kill him. Awesome. And you just kill him. Percent. Let's go the full 95%. You never get 100% to hit. I think the maximum you can get is 95. Alright, now we're done, we only need the tree. Ooh. Damn, that's some good loot. Whoa. Whoa, these guys are really good, good equipped. Damn, okay, I didn't realize there is actually better loot we had. So, we have, you. Let's see, plus 22 absorption, plus 11% block chance, plus 7% physical resistance, 10 block percent when next to an ally. Jesus. Is this a great Dane or what? Yeah, it's a great Dane. I think that's better. Oh, it's the same, okay. Damn, these two guys got some pretty fucking good loot. Awesome. Be nice if it was a sword, but you know, whatever. Can't complain about that, really. Alright, I'll end the episode here. In the next one, we'll try to find this tree. Which I should write it because I will forget it. Tree. And then we'll go back to Ribe. For now, thank you for watching, as usually. Feel free to leave a comment, subscribe, like, all the good stuff. And I will see you next time with more Expeditions Vikings.